Hi, my name is Michelle Tholen, and I'm an artist. I've been an artist for about 18 years and work and live in San Francisco. My process for creating art is normally I start with an acrylic base on canvas, and then sometimes I'll overlay that with oil. And then my landscape work is done primarily in oils, so I can sort of blend and make them a little bit softer. The creative process in general is just something that makes me feel really good. I enjoy it, and the accounting side of me keeps my work really focused and minimal and very organized. So those two worlds have been very good, they're very balanced, and yeah, I just like creating.